Nobody like Tommy has ever even looked at me before. I don't get it. What am I doing wrong? I'm nice to people. I don't make fun of anyone. I don't make anyone else feel stupid. If I know the answer to a question in class, why can't I say it? I know I can, but when I say it, nobody asks me to the prom. I did exactly what you told me to. I sat next to him in chemistry class, and I pretended to be confused, and I let him explain it to me, even though he was explaining it wrong, and I didn't correct him. And then, after class, I went to his practice and cheered my head off. I could hear the other girls talking about me. I knew they were making fun of me, but I said to myself, the only thing that matters is Tommy. The only thing that matters is Tommy, and I didn't react. And then, after school, he walked me home, and I just asked him questions. He didn't ask me a single thing about myself in return, so I thought he must really not be interested in me at all, and then I touched his arm, like you told me to, and he caught my hand and asked me to prom. So it worked. Everything you said to do worked. I don't get it. Why did you tell me how to get him if I can't have him?